Yeah. Good morning from Reggae Kitchen to all my friends and family. Yeah, they upon it again. As you can see right here, let me just blaze off this stove a little bit, you know, too high. So you can see right here, so the okra. And with the okra, you can see the butter beans and the saltfish. You can see a little piece of thyme sticking out there. But yes, Sunday morning, I was making Sunday morning breakfast in the kitchen. And it's okra and butter bean and saltfish. Look over here. So we have some pumpkin and some banana. The dumpling there in the pot, because we don't want the dumpling in the morning. There was some banana and some pumpkin, everything nice and easy. With the okra and the saltfish and the butter bean. And yeah, you guess right. We top it up with some Reggae Kitchen sauce. You see it? Top it up with some Reggae Kitchen sauce. Make sure say you put some of this tonight for the flavor and for the niceness and for the touch. www.reggaekitchen.store. That's where you go and see the old products and the order and see the things. All right, no, cause it in the store. That's www.reggaekitchen.store to all my friends. Well, as I say, cook with Reggae Kitchen all the time. Remember, with your saltfish, your butter bean and your okra, it's a beautiful, delicious dish for your Sunday morning, yeah. With your green banana, your pumpkin. So do what you do, and don't make it do you. To all my friends, when you watch this, repost it. Show the people them the real cooking, the real thing from Reggae Kitchen, we in passion. Saying enough respect and love to all honor. Have a happy Sunday. Big up on yourself from the Reggae Kitchen. Yes, I'll catch you now again. Saying Reggae Kitchen.